7 minutes allotted for your speech, sir.
This is so disappointing.
C'est trop décevant.
Es una muy grande desilusión.
Chitza manama.
No, no, we don't need all that. I've only got 7 minutes. Passengers, this is not a shoe. This is disorder. This is size 10 chaos. This, see this? This is death. In this locomotive we call home, there is one thing that between our warm hearts and the bitter cold. Clothing? Shields? No. Order. Order is the barrier that holds back the frozen death. We must, all of us, on this train of life, remain in our allotted station. We must, each of us, occupy our preordained particular position. Would you wear a shoe on your head? Of course you wouldn't wear a shoe on your head. A shoe doesn't belong on your head. A shoe belongs on your foot. A hat belongs on your head. I am a hat. You are a shoe. I belong on the head. You belong on the foot. Yes? So it is. In the beginning, order was prescribed by your ticket. First class, economy, and freeloaders like you. Eternal order is prescribed by the sacred engine. All things flow from the sacred engine. All things in their place, all passengers in their section, all water flowing, all heat rising pays homage to the sacred engine in its own particular, preordained position. So it is. Now, as in the beginning, I belong to the front. You belong to the tail. When the foot seeks the place of the head, a sacred line is crossed. Know your place. Keep your place. Be a shoe.
Well, we have 42 seconds left, so we could go to a comment of Mr. Wilfred, the divine keeper of the sacred engine. Sir, Mr. Wilfred, are you there? Are you there, sir?
Oh, it's breaking up. Oh well. Mr. Wilfred's a very busy man. So it is.